Hi, I'm here for another quick breakdown for my social media accounts, YouTube, Twitter, and Facebook. Let's analyze a couple of moves real quick. So the first move, actually both moves are from a great fight between Mike Zambidis and Gago Drago. In this first move, let's watch the move quickly. Again. So in this first move, Zambidis gets hit with a right kick to the head and comes back with a left hook to the body. As I mentioned in yesterday's breakdown, after throwing a kick, it's very difficult to counter punches to the body on the same side of the kick. I highly advise this kind of punches after defending kicks. Give it a try and believe me, it's way easier to land them on the body than on the head, because, you know, fighters expect them. Let's move now to the second clip of this breakdown. Okay, so in this instance, Zambidis attacks with an overhand right. Let's go in slow motion. And he follows with the left high kick. This combo should be applied with a single breath, as they say in classic martial arts. It's not a 1-2, it's a 1-2. Rhythm is of utmost importance in martial arts. Let's look at the move in slow motion and from different angles now. Beautiful move by Zambidis. In a very hard fought fight for both fighters. Look at Zambidis' head movement. He moves right, sorry, he moves left with the overhand right. And then he moves right with a kick. Head movement is a neglected aspect of Dutch Muay Thai. They move during kicks, but they don't move so much when throwing punches. And I think that's the best way to go in MMA, as you cannot just keep your hands up in the high guard in MMA. If you do so, you get taken down. And of course, with the smaller gloves, it doesn't work as well. That will be all for now. I'm easily discouraged by the lack of likes, so please like and share this video and hit subscribe on YouTube. You can also ask for the breakdowns of specific techniques in the comments. Bye, and see you soon with another breakdown.